Spring is the time to build dugout canoes. This man, Gennady Tiganov, belongs to the Ket native population of this part of Siberia. He is their last remaining expert boat builder. Tools and techniques being used are all traditional. It is essential to hollow out the precise amount and no more. Markings point out the positions of dowels which will be driven into the hull. From the inside, this tells a boatmaker how deep he can carve. One of the last steps is the widening of the canoe. Exposing the body to heat makes the shape of the canoe permanent. What remains is a layer of tar. Hunters head out to test their new canoes with some fishing and duck hunting. This week-long expedition is also the first time these pups are being taken out into the wilderness.